Now it's time to add the profit, because profit is why we're in business, okay? If you're not making money, if you're not making a profit, it's a hobby, okay? All right? Let me say that again. If you're not making money, I'm not just talking about just money, kind of, you know, you're billing for money and you're taking this money and you're paying this vendor and that kind of thing. If you don't have after, you know, money left over after you pay your expenses and pay yourself, pay the employees, you know, everybody gets paid, all right? Then you don't have any extra money left over. That's profit. You don't have profit left over. You don't have a business. You just have a hobby, okay? And sadly, that's where a lot of guys and gals are, okay? So you got to have profit, all right? So as I said here, we were talking profit in the intro there. Hey, there's no you know, guiding rules or laws about where the profit, you know, what the profit should be. You know, you can be whatever you want it to be. And of course, you know, as I explained here, I even show here an example. I always use 35%, okay, 10% for my business taxes, all right, 15% to cover occasional customer discounting, which leaves 10% for the minimal profit that I desired, okay, in my business. So you're just going to enter what your profit number is here. I'm going to enter the 35%.